Let us stand together as we are able and worship God. Jesus Christ is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. For in him all things in heaven and on earth were created, things visible and invisible. In Jesus Christ, all the fullness of God was pleased to dwell. And through him, all things are reconciled to God by making peace through the blood of his cross.